I just done my first laps at the Goodwood Motor Circuit in the BladeGlider. It was an amazing experience. I feel really privileged to be the first professional racing driver to test the BladeGlider. The first impression was, you know, very small car, but then I pushed throttle on and the power, the torque of the car was amazing. Boom, the BladeGlider, you know, just went like a bullet. I was really, really impressed. The innovation is impressive. We have so much technology in our race cars and we bring it to the road car. Get into the car, it feels like you are in the future. People think electric cars are boring and then I got in this car and BladeGlider proved me that it's not, you know. It's powerful and fast through the corners and it was so much fun to drive.